March 2016, I went to
Colombia.
More specifically, Medellin. Now, when most Americans think of Colombia, they likely think of Pablo Escobar, drug trafficking, danger, especially Medellin, which at one point was the most dangerous city in the world. But that was not at all the case. This is a city that has incredible people, aptly named the City of Eternal Spring. The city is beautiful, the women are beautiful, the food is great, the exchange rate is absurd right now for the US dollar, flights were not expensive. There's really no reason not to go to Medellin. We had an incredible crew that traveled down together. We rented an amazing Airbnb apartment right in the middle of the El Poblado area. And, like past trips I went on, I've cut together footage I've captured on the trip into a little video for you guys to watch. Hashtag Colombros16.
He's locked in the bathroom.
So, I hope you guys enjoy it. Gringos in Medellin. Super chévere.
We've just landed in Medellin.
Medellin!
You've just made it to our apartment. This is
maybe the coolest part.
Jacuzzi!
Medellin.
Medellin.
Medellin, eterna primavera. Son tus mujeres rosas que adornan el jardín.
Ya me marcharé sin decirte adiós, todo está deshecho. Y me resignaré, pero tú pagarás lo que has hecho de mí. Tú volcaste en mí todo el desamor que había en tu pecho. Sin imaginarte a mi corazón no hiciste sufrir. Ya me marcharé sin decirte adiós, todo está deshecho. Y me resignaré, pero tú pagarás lo que has hecho de mí.
There's a boombox on his horse. This is how we roll.
Tú vendrás a curar las heridas que otro amor me ha dejado sangrando. Me caíste como algo del cielo. De hace mucho lo estaba esperando. Tú llegaste en el mismo momento. Cuando yo me encontraba llorando.
What's your horse's name? ¿Qué es tu nombre de tu caballo?
Rápido.
¿Rápido?
No te olvides que sin conocerte fui corriendo a caer en tus brazos. Yo esperaba que tú me miraras con el alma allá.
This is what the Hollywood tells you're gonna look like after the stock market crash.
Correr en mi destino para burlar la ley. Perdido.
Now we're in the jungle.
De la grande Babilón. Me dicen el clandestino.
No. Don't go that way, Jesse.
Guys are fine.
Hey, that guy.
You had a good run.
They're not even waiting for him.
Fantasma en la ciudad. Mi vida va prohibida, dice la autoridad. Solo voy con mi pena, sola va mi condena. Correré mi destino por no llevar papel.
Perdido
en el corazón de la grande Babilón. Me
clandestino, yo soy el quiebra ley. Mano negra clandestina, peruano clandestino, africano clandestino, marihuana ilegal.
Yo soy pendiente, ese sentimiento no veo
nada. Where are we going, man?
Going to Guatape.
How are we getting there?
Jonathan.
Le traigo el remedio para ese mal de amor que le estremece.
We have two cameramen now.
Si su pareja le dejó.
You guys should sleep.
Why?
I love a waterfall.
We're the only gringos in sight.
Oh, for God's sake.
Well, get it off, man.
It's fun.
It's fun, bro.
Matt, where are we going?
To the big rock. To the top of the big rock.
What do you think of this view?
Good to see.
Cheers, boys.
Salud.
Colombia.
Colombia.
You guys want another dude?
And I've been trying to remember your names. Ruby, now you saw him. Just look for a big butt. Now you saw him, eh? Because those are the moral class. The next time you want to bargain. Alright? That's why Colombians are happy. And in this sense, the strongest branch we have ever held in our entire history. Stigmas that we bear internationally. That's why you all, believe it or not, make part of that symbol forever. For me, this place is very powerful because this is the perfect summary of Medellin.
Primavera, eres la primera, lo puedo decir.
We have to go find out if Jesse really caught this fruit.
Se la noche pa' que te salse conmigo.
adios, Medellin.
Hasta luego. Good to see you.
Thanks so much for watching. If you like this, you might want to check out my Rio video up here, as well as my Iceland family vacation video. I hope to do many more of these videos as I travel to different countries, and your views and support really helps make this possible. So, thanks so much, guys, and subscribe if you like these videos, and I will talk to you all.